Piper into the headlock.
There's the uppercut.
Oh, strength. His shoulders are down. Del Rio, collar and elbow tie-up.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Orton's got him. An impressive suplex. Randy Orton moves like a world champion. He's just so talented.
Nice takedown there.
Knocked down. What a shot. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Not fast enough. Has the headlock. Nice dodge there. No one hold for that one. And a wicked clothesline. Look, look. What a move. Can he capitalize?
is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring, the former title, weighing 231 pounds, he is the United States Champion.
And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Ooh, hard shot by R-Truth. And another punch to the midsection. Ooh, and he got dropped. Neither individual is going to back down here. Great move. Got the arm up. Folded up like an accordion. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Ow, that was a serious shot there. And the agile R-Truth lands a hard right. That'll leave a mark. My goodness, a vicious boot to the skull. Elbow. Blocked. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Miz squeezing down on the head. Destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Caught the leg. Wow. R-Truth controlling the head. And just tossing him to the ground. R-Truth goes behind. Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick. And the knuckles connect. Too slow. A reverse chin lock. Knee in the spot. And he gets into the ropes. A stiff axe handle. Intercepted. And he gets leveled, striking with the axe handle. Nobody wants to give an inch to this. Miz. And he gets out of the way. And the Miz gets out of it unscathed. Oh, man! I like to compare the Miz to a bit of Lou Fez, Harley Race, and even Shawn Michaels. I mean, all three of them combined into one super beam. And I like to tell you that you have no idea what you're talking about. Got out of the way of that one. Miz controlling the waist. Not today, too fast. Right in the kisser. Oh, what a clothesline. R-Truth And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
R-Truth into the headlock.
Jawbreaker.
I don't think so.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
Truth controlling the arm.
Oh no!
Ooh! R-Truth with the arm. Very aggressive assault to the back. R-Truth has the headlock. Oh!
R-Truth had it rough growing up. He's been training since birth to get knocked around in the WWE ring. Clothesline, just devastating. Oh, come on now, that was just uncalled for.
Okay, what does R-Truth need to do now?
Well, listen, we knew this was going to be close, but if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Remember, the...
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
Every move Miz makes is with purpose. He's not flashy in the ring, he's effective.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Oh, what? Watch it!
And he powers out. Is in trouble.
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. He's got him covered.
And Miz kicks out. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.